you want to hear a story about a duck, huh? Can't wait. Okay, then. I think I'll tell you the story about the ugly duckling. Okay. Once upon a springtime, down at the riverbank, all the new baby ducks were starting to hatch. All soft and fuzzy, and crying out, there was one last egg left. And when it finally cracked open, out stepped Gosley. He was big and awkward and, well, he was ugly. All the other ducklings made fun of him and said, beep, beep, beep. Aww, aww. Even his voice was ugly. All his brothers and sisters laughed at him. The rest of the ducklings made a circle around the best patch of grass and kept their backs to Gosley, ignoring him. They wouldn't let him eat with them. Poor Gosley. He just sat alone under a weeping willow tree and looked down into the river. And for the first time saw his reflection there. Even he had to admit it was true. He was an ugly duckling. Gosley just couldn't bear to be seen by anyone anymore. He hid himself behind the tallest bulrushes. No one would have to see him. He even refused to look at his own reflection in the water. And soon it was fall. The little baby ducklings had all grown up into big, strong, handsome ducks. But none of the other ducks wanted to fly south with Gosley. He's too ugly, they quacked. Nonsense, said the mother duck. Gosley, you come out of there right now. And when he did, all the ducks were so surprised. Gosley, they cried out. Look at you. Look at yourself. Look at what you've become. Gosley wondered what all the fuss was about, so he forced himself to look down into the water. And what do you suppose he saw? Not an ugly duckling. No. Gosley saw the image of a beautiful, graceful swan. Gosley finally felt very good about himself. And when everyone flew south for the winter together, who was leading the way across the sky? It was the handsome swan, Gosley. And they all lived happily ever after. The end.